What's up, everybody? Welcome back in to Morning Dose, and here we go, the talker you've been waiting for this morning.
Okay, we all hear a lot of parenting tips, as we know sometimes they're unwarranted, but this one's going viral that seemingly no parent expected to hear. Take a listen.
From birth.
Yeah. Yeah, just about how to set up a culture of consent in their home. So I'm going to change your nappy now. Is that okay? Of course, the baby's not going to respond. Yes, Mum, that's awesome. I'd love to have my nappy changed. But if you leave a space and wait for body language and wait to make eye contact, then you're letting that child know that their response matters.
So that's Dean Carson, a sexuality educator on Australia Broadcasting Corporation TV. And when she's talking about nappies, she's talking about changing a baby's diaper. That's the word that they use there. So, but only after first asking for your baby's permission. Carson was talking about teaching your children the importance of consent and feeling able to speak up about their own bodies. Cue the backlash online.
All right.
People not excited.
I guess I'll take over from here. Stuart writes, as a survivor and parent, I see where you are coming from, but use common sense. No two-day-old baby can give consent to nappy changing. As survivors, please don't give others the platform to ridicule us by going to the extreme. Jennifer points out, implying a baby can give consent opens a very dark door. This offers credibility to those who harm kids and claim consent. Parents are legally, morally, and emotionally responsible for their children for a reason. We are the first and last line of defense, and we take our job seriously.
Yeah, Jennifer Nichols, I'm with you. We spoke with Nama Winston, a mommy blogger in Australia, who said the best parenting shows authority while building trust without asking your baby for permission.
When you put a baby on a change table, you are talking to them, you are engaging with them, and the baby, most importantly, is made to feel safe in that moment. Most of the time, most children will understand that, because if they already know that there is a loving, trusting bond between them and their parent, that consent is implied.
We also spoke with parent coach Carrington Cunnington, who said the suggestion sends mixed messages, that asking your baby's permission to change their diaper undermines parental authority, while also somehow conflating caregiving with sexual activity.
I think it is just confusing what is appropriate, what's not appropriate, and in our efforts to be respectful or our efforts to create a culture at large that understands what consent means, I think that is just such a mature concept that at these young infant, toddler, preschool ages, what we need to be teaching is connection and intimacy and what a healthy relationship looks like, so that kids know the difference when something unhealthy comes up.
And Carrington said the more authority and trust that parents instill in their children, if something bad does happen to the child, they'll feel more comfortable telling their parents about it.
So the suggestion about asking your baby's permission did stir a big controversy online, as you can, or a big conversation, but so far it doesn't look like that the one that experts were going for.
Yeah, she wasn't trying to start a controversy or anything like that. And I have to say, I get where she's coming from. Probably a little misguided, but I understand what she's saying. But aren't parents supposed to be the boss? Are we not the authority? A trick that my mom told me, because Brighton is a complete spaz and always tries to roll off the changing table.
That's her baby.
Every time. And she said, Jenny, have you just told her, Brighton, I'm going to change your diaper now, so I need you to sit still. I'm not even kidding you. Okay. It worked.
She did.
She sits still now. It sounds ridiculous, but it's about that communication.
She's
almost
older.
One. Yeah. So she's older, but I mean, she did this for months. It was like a two-person ordeal time.
Oh, but you're not asking her permission if it's
okay because
to
I'm the mom.
The
I'm the
just
boss.
Saying, hey, chill out for a second.
Right.
And the diaper changing is appropriate touch. I mean, you know, that's a later discussion about appropriate touch and inappropriate touch, but a diaper change is okay.
That's right. And then we teach them not to need this anymore when we potty train them, so then they do have a say and have boundaries and privacy and shut the door and whatever. So I think there's a natural progression there.
But you both are saying maybe that's
crazy.
Just a little bit too far. Yeah, that's
yes,
true. Okay.
Yes.
Well, you can say that because I'm not a mother, but since you two are,
I mean, you can too.
You are allowed to say that.
Yes. I get what she's going for, but no.
Okay.
No.
Gosh, that just seemed a little bit extreme for me.
Yes.
And I'm glad the mothers here on set also think that as well.
Yes.